supper time, Frosty. Mom wants us home.
Yep.
Good night, Frosty. See you tomorrow.
Yep.
What's the matter, Frosty?
Yep. Doesn't sound like you.
Well, it's just that every night when you go home and leave me, I miss you something awful.
Yes, but you can't come indoors with us.
You will melt.
I know, Karen. But when you're all together inside, and I'm all alone outside...
Poor Frosty. Do you know what you need, Frosty? A wife.
What's a wife, Karen?
A Mrs. Frosty, you know? Someone you think is very beautiful, who thinks you're very handsome, and will love you back when you love her.
Gee, what a great invention.